Working in the industry of business, it is important that you are aware on how to handle money and know the importance of early saving. Because knowing how to handle a business and knowing the importance of early saving will definitely help you and guide you in achieving your goals without any worries in finance and investments. Since early saving has many benefits, one of the benefits is that you won't worry if you're hit with any unforeseen expenses, like uncertain happenings that can happen that may cost a lot. But you don't have to worry, since you have savings that can cover it up. You'll also be financially independent when you are saving early for your future. In that way, you won't rely on others when you need something financial, since you've been saving up money. But other than saving money, investing is also important in the business industry. The importance of investment is not just for wealth, savings, and retirement, but it is also for your business to make the most out of their profits and savings. Since putting money into solid investments will let your wealth grow year by year, which builds stability for your business. In investing, you will get interest. This is the amount of money that a lender or financial institution receives for lending out money. It also refers to the amount of ownership a stockholder has in a company, usually expressed as a percentage. But how do we get our interest? In the financial industry, they use rational exponents to compute interest and others such as depreciation and inflation in areas like home buying.
To calculate the compound interest, we use this formula, where A is the future value, B is the present value, R is the interest rate, D as the time, and N as the number of times compounded in one time.
An example of this is this problem.